Hi everyone. Today I'm here to discuss something very, very important with you. You know, as a life coach, many a times I have been presented with these issues in my client's life, which are related to relationships. The dissatisfaction in the relationship, the dissatisfaction in the fulfillment of that relationship. Not only from their side, because no one feels that they are doing something less in the relationship, but from the other person's point of view. So when I was pondering on all these things, what I realized was that the only single reason that is prevailing these days in the dissatisfaction and disharmony of relationships is that we are not fulfilling the roles and responsibilities of that relationship. And you know what? From past couple of decades, maybe because of the westernization or maybe because of our attraction towards the Western world, we have started to look after every relationship and we have started to expect things from every relationship as a friend. And that is why you will keep on hearing and you will keep on hearing yourself as well that I'm a friend to my child. I'm a friend to my husband. I'm a friend to my wife. So now the question is that if you become the friend to your children, to your parents, to your wife, to your husband, then who is going to fulfill the role and responsibility of the parent or the wife or the husband or the parent or the children? So now when you ponder over this, you will realize that it's not necessary to look out for a friend in your husband or your children, or it's not necessary to actually become the friend to your husband, to your wife, to your parents, or to your children, or to your siblings. What is required is the friendliness. Friendliness during the discussion, open-mindedness during the discussion, and still being that relationship. So if you are a sibling, be that sister, be that brother. If you are a parent, be the parent to your child. You don't have to be their friend. Because if you become their friend, then who is going to teach you the things that a parent can teach? No one else can be their parent. If you are a wife and you become the friend of your husband, then who is going to take care of that particular relationship like a wife does? Only you can do that. And same goes for the husband. Same goes for the parents and the children. So ponder over it. It's a thought that I'm giving to you to pay attention to. Try to set aside that belief that I have to be the friend. I have to be the best friend in that relationship. Try to become that person which the role that you are playing in that relationship and see how it works out for you. You have listened to me, you have heard me, and I'm sure that there are a lot many thoughts that your mind is giving you and presenting you right now, which is okay. Just think over it and see how can you nurture your relationship by being in that relationship as that role that you are playing. Be that role and see your relationship flourishing. Have a loving relationships with all your loved ones. See you again. Bye-bye.